My name is Kate, and I'm the blonde Pupini sister.
I am Marcella, and I am the Italian Pupini sister.
And I'm Stephanie, and I am from England, and the red-headed Pupini sister.
Tiffany's.
Me, Harry Winston,
tell me all about it.
We started in 2004. We've been around actually for a very long time.
Yeah, around the block.
And we, these days, we're considered almost like the authority, the world authority on
the world.
Close,
it's true.
On close harmony, and we are, I suppose.
Yeah, I think what makes us unique is that it would have been very easy to just stay singing Andrew's sister songs or Boswell's sister songs, which we love, and we did do that. But because we're of our time and the people that we are, we wanted to do something new, and that's what makes us.
There may come a time when a lass needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. There may come a time when a hardball employer thinks you're awful nice, but get that ice or else no dice.
Each song has a different, very different personality. The arrangements are all completely different, and I think that gives it such an edge.
And essentially, the concept is Hollywood, which is so great. It's cinematic, and you can do so much with that theme.
You could make a movie out
of
our album.
You
definitely.
Know, one of the tracks maybe a bit more Fellini-esque inspired.
Like
some are very, very Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers. Mm. So they all capture different flavours, which is what you can do with a topic like Hollywood.
Yeah.
Looking back at the 40s, there's so much beautiful fashion, and the clothes and the style was something that really appealed to all three of us. Mm. And each of us are very individual and different in our tastes. But I think we just enjoy the period and enjoy taking parts of it, as I said, that we like, and playing with it.
If you don't know, you won't know what things will await you. Play it safe or take the part.
A big part of what we love to do is embrace the image,
yeah,
and take it onto stage and even make it bigger and bolder.
We
and
do
better.
Have a natural tendency for drama and
sequins
anyway.
Bigger hair, bigger costumes, more sequins.
Yeah. A genius.
She has such a good eye, and she's been really good at capturing our individual personalities.
And she's very, very nice and very efficient, and she's really taken into consideration each of our shapes and how we look and what we wear and what we do.
And she knows how to communicate feelings with textures and fabrics and colour.
And she's made our dreams come true. I'm so happy today.
It's fantastic.
We had such a great time, and they are amazing and so talented, and it's been a great partnership. You know, when I was asked to do this job, and I knew it was about Hollywood and the Hollywood glamour and all about recreating that beautiful, elegant time period of all the classic movies, I started doing my research and just researching, you know, my favorites, Marilyn Monroe, Rita Hayworth, Elizabeth Taylor, and it really inspired me for this project, just to like really show all the beauty and all the glamour of Hollywood. I love it. It never goes out of style.
Hollywood, mon amour, Hollywood, mon amour.